So, good morning. Today I'm going to talk about sensationalism. Sensationalism, which has been going on much peculiarly with a allow, I'll say, by the Royal Ballet, using the BBC, using the media airways as bringing dance into kind of a tit for tat objectism moment. I believe it diminishes ballet, it diminishes the culture itself, the artist invent. Sensationalism has never been what ballet has been about. We're not the circus. We've never been the circus. We're not the greatest show on earth. You know, that's the ringing, what's this, Barnum and Bailey, you know, that's his deal. So when we're brought into the tabloid action in that mannerism, being promoted and demoted by the BBC, used in their what do you call it, their, I don't know, their trajectory of media. I just feel it's a really bad deal. I think it's just turned us into, it's turned the dance world, it's just turned the dance world into their little frippancy, their little, oh, we have a page feel, we have something we have to fill the entertainment zone with right now. And it's just become like these are people's lives, you know. I don't agree with it at all. It's a very rude behavior. It's a behavior that takes a human being and will destroy them just in a few moments, just based upon their particular stance and words, their particular stance, and this is how we do things. I don't even want them in the media. I don't want any of the dancers in the media. They don't even belong there. They don't belong there. They're being mistreated. They're being used. Dance is something the people want to go and watch because they enjoy it. It's simply that. It's nothing else. It's not a bombasticism of a circus. It's not an event. It's not an event brought on through gossip of this person is in and this person is out. That's none of the audience's business, really. They're just supposed to go and enjoy. That's it. So all of this sensationalism of who's who and which celebrity is there and which celebrity isn't is garbage. It's a garbage event. I'm not even sure why ballet itself has tiptoed into it, thinking that they can Hollywood it all. It's just a huge mistake. It's just a garbage video out there trying to make it center stage. It's a garbage video. Do you understand? When people would rather watch anything else. I hate to tell you know, but the Patrick Swayze videos and that genre is like the lowest in want. We're not something that is sellable that way. So why try? Why be the bottom? Just whatever. Kick us around. You know, kick ballet, kick dance around at the bottom. We don't care. Just as long as we're in the media. That's what's been going on. I say get out of it. Don't do the interviews. Be the aloof. Be the mystery. Bring the mystery back to dance. Why are you kowtowing down to them? Do you understand what I'm saying? Why are you bringing yourself into their media frenzy? Because that's all it is. And so you've allowed yourselves, this company, that company, these dancers, that those dancers, you've allowed yourself to be a media throw at the lowest level. Just the lowest level. They prefer a page three girl, really. So why? Why would you put dance and people's lives out there in such an informatic, ridiculous. I mean, what is this? I see now the SAB, the school of the boys, whatever, 5-year-olds, and they're just like tranced in like zombie children to ballet. I mean, who needs this? Who needs to watch a cult? Because that's what's going on now. Now we're just going to be like, oh, look, a cult. You know, the cult of dance for 5-year-old little boys. I mean, that's what it looks like. So no, it was a huge mistake. Huge mistake to even let little boys speak on camera, to let them speak about, oh, the journey of dance and how they're going to be wonderful one day. I mean, come on. Wake up. Wake up. You know, out of that class, maybe one of them even enters a ballet company. You already know that. So what is the big sell and hype? The mystery of the dance, the sell and the hype of the dance, has been the allure. That has always been its secret. It's not some stupid celebrity promo moment. Oh, you know, let's all be the 5-year-old dream child until we're 30, 40 years old. Because that's what's going on. That's what I see, is another puppet dancer out here being a celebrity moment of, oh, the dream world dance is so beautiful and lovely. Well, it's not beautiful and it's not lovely. So why are you trying to sell it that way? I don't get it. I don't get any of your promos. Just show your rehearsals and stop talking. Why would you dare to let the dancers start talking in the middle of the dance? I don't get it. The allure and the mystery is not their little cloning aspect that you're showing. All you're showing is a turnoff. I don't want anything to do with these dancers. They're just acting like machines, machine zombie troids. They're not actually anything except a replacement. Who wants that? There's no mystery. There's no allure. There's nothing. It's taken away from the woman. As soon as she opens her mouth and just says, oh yes, I'm a zombie to ABT. You know, as soon as she starts saying she's a zombie to ABT, whatever, and it was her life to get into the company, now she's in the company and she's 21 years old or whatever, and wow, well, goody gumdrops. You're just looking at that 5-year-old little boy. You're looking at that 21-year-old little girl, never growing up. And so there, all you're doing is saying, why do I want to pay tickets to watch idiots? Why do I want to pay tickets and watch an idiot? A cult. The cult of ballet. Yeah. Disrespect, you bet. It's a disrespect that you guys have bent over, that you've given yourselves up to whatever's in the news. And it's the lowest news. It's the lowest rated news ever. So why bother? Why bother? You're never ever going to compete. You're never ever going to compete with the sports, entertainments. I don't get it. All you're doing is ruining it. You're just ruining it. You know, nobody wants to just go and watch a foire contest either. So I guess I'm just kind of, I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. I'm sick that this has gone down, that the people are so sensationalist oriented, that they think that that's going to save ballet. Sure, we'll do it. Why are you doing it? Doesn't bring in tickets. It's not bringing in tickets at all. It's bringing in what? Just a big bunch of dummies. Just a big bunch of dummy men and women on the stage that act as 5-year-old little boys in a cult. So I'm not really pleased with the let's let them talk. You know, let's let them talk. Maybe it's the wrong people talking. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, I guess I am, what? the lowest rating because I'm the truth.